In this video, I want to show you how we change the eye color of the guy on the left. He had brown eyes before. And how we changed his eye color to match the woman on the right, just using a tool that you normally wouldn't think of using. It's really very simple. So the first thing we want to do is create a virtual photo. First of all, you need to make sure you're in the adjustment panel and not in the layers panel, because there's no option to create a virtual photo. So click adjustment and now right click and create a virtual photo. And then click on the virtual photo. And we're going to pick the spot removal tool. And then just click on to photo viewer to go full screen. And I'm not going to change the feather or anything down here. I'm just going to change the size maybe a little bit. And you can play with it. Just click on to his eye or whatever image you're using. Click and drag it on to the other image that you're going to be replacing it with. And then just sort of play around with it until you get the placement exactly where you want. We want her eyeball to be right in the center. And then just let go. And if you just hover around there a little bit, you'll get these double-ended arrows. And then just drag it, and you can change the size. And then once it goes to the hand, you can move it around a bit. And I really wanted to line up the lids. And then we're gonna tweak this afterwards. We're gonna go back to the layers panel and we're gonna tweak it. So let's do the other eye. So click on to it. And don't worry that there's a line through here from our first edit, because it doesn't show up. So just set that where you want it to be. I just wanna sort of line up the eyelids. And her eyelash is also copied, but we're going to fix that as well. So once you're done, click Done. And now we're going to go back here to Photo Viewer and Browser so you can see your original one. And then go back to Layers. And then click onto your original photo where he has the brown eyes. And just click and drag your modified image, your edited image, so that it's on top. And now we can go to full screen. And now we're gonna put a mask on top of that. So click Add Mask. And just click over here to go back here. And now we're going to choose the pen tool, and we're going to erase some of the eye that we copied over from her. So click on the pen tool, and with the black selected, this is going to erase some of her eye that's onto his eye. So just click and drag, and you'll see that it reveals the original image underneath. And let me just zoom in a bit so we can see this a bit better. Go to 200. And if you feel like you wiped away too much of the eye, all you need to do is come over here back to set brush color and change it to white. And then just paint back over it and it paints it back in. So white reveals and black hides. So let's just try that again. Go right in there. And make sure you're on the mask and not on the actual image here. You want to be on the mask. And let's do the other eye. And that's it. That's all there is to it. And if you want to merge these two, just hold the shift key and click your background layer and then right click and choose Merge Selected. And then just go ahead and save this to however you save your files. And that's it. I hope you like this video, and if you do, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell so that you're notified when I put out a new video.